A lot of breath. So we're leaving for Bethany College in Baker, Louisiana. It's Bible college, and we are approximately 14 hours and 47 minutes away. So we're leaving at, it's like 9 something right now, and I got a fedora, and it is extremely hot. It's like 88 degrees at around 9 o'clock, and I got my Frederick here. Come here, Fred. Fred, come here. Fred, come here. He's not coming. Here he is. Oh yeah. Check with you guys later. Hey y'all, we are now in Georgia, about an hour and a half, maybe, from Atlanta, and, Tropical Storm Fred, which is, I guess was named after you, Fred, it's hitting us, pretty hard. I mean, it's better now, but a little while ago it was pretty bad. So, yeah. I need to shave. And I gotta go to the bathroom. You wanna say anything, Fred? Say anything? You're a good boy. And the car is completely packed, other than, like, spot right there. And the trunk is full. We're supposed to arrive in, you know, Baton Rouge. And, sorry. I have a headache. It's hard to focus. 11, probably 11:30 now a.m. So yeah. I'll check with you guys later, and our Lord Jesus loves you guys. Talk to you later.
read about.
Wow. Okay. Come on, Fred. Where's Daddy? There's Daddy. Come on. Where's Daddy? Where's Daddy?
Fred, Fred, come here. Fred, come here. Come here.
Hey y'all, we're in Baton Rouge, the hotel, and I just wanted to show you guys something. Fred, come here, come on, come on. And then I take the taxi over here, and then Fred goes to his favorite video. Thank you guys for watching.
Fred.
Don't jump in.